The real issue is ethical. Is the law minister's degree genuine? This has been hanging fire for more than 4 months, and all we have witnessed are the standard games that all political parties play. Courts, hearings, dates. Why not come clean? If his degree is genuine, why not put the entire evidence in the public domain and let public judge?